Hitler's war machine. Once a
Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for safe passage for his team. Five of the V2 program's top men.
Rausgekommen? Ich weiß es nicht. Nicht wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten. Wenigstens keine schlechten Nachrichten, oder? Keine Nachrichten. Das ist alles. Ich will nicht daran denken.
Was war das?
Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I had to aim one notch above the target to compensate for bullet drop. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then... shoot.
Soldaten Deutschlands, ihr solltet dankbar dafür sein, kämpfen zu dürfen.
Es ist kaum noch ein Kampf. Die Alliierten aus dem Westen, die Russen aus dem Osten.
Nicht der Zeitpunkt für solche Worte. Reiß dich zusammen, Soldat!
Aber wir können nicht an zwei Fronten gewinnen. Keine Gefahr.
Thank you.
Heisenberg was dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. 4 to go. Intel told me my next target was Dr. Günther Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy. We believed he was carrying documents that would lead me to the V2 production facility, where the other three scientists were waiting. I'd identified a point on the route where I could lay a booby trap and stop the convoy. Naturally, the air...
Was war das? Was war das? weiter.
Der Konvoi ist auf dem Weg. Ja, ich verstehe.